Thank you very much for clicking onto this video. My daughter sitting beside me, she promised she's going to be good, but she killed herself laughing. So if you hear anybody laughing in the background, it's probably her. But I thought I'd do this video really, really quickly because Debenhams launched another free sample this weekend. So it was launched on Friday the 14th of November. I think it was the 14th. I'll put the proper date in the description. So there is still, I think, still time enough to go to your local Debenhams and see if they have any samples left. It is from Chanel, so it's definitely worthwhile getting out of your way for it. And instead of going to the local fragrance counter, actually go to the Chanel counter itself. That's where they hold the samples. So yeah, it comes in a little sleeve like this. I'm actually wearing it at the minute, so it is a lip colour. And the inside, you have your usual old tissue part with the product inside. And you also have the little card just to remind you to leave an online review, which is really good because expensive items like that, most people read reviews before they buy them. And I actually probably will do maybe a video review of how this works because it is so expensive. And yeah, so there's that little card. They also actually give you a little card from Chanel, hoping that you enjoy your sample. It's a lovely little seasonal card. It's also promoting number 5, the low version of number 5. And I think this you can get a complimentary day to night Flash makeup service at Chanel counter just by showing that card. I don't even think you have to show the card, but there you go. It just promoting that as well. So now we have the actual product, and that's it there. So it's their new Rouge Allure ink. So it's a liquid matte lipstick. I'm not sure if they had did liquid matte lipstick before. This is the first time I've noticed this one. Definitely, it is definitely a new product. This is in the shade 152 Chocant. Not sure if I'm saying that name properly. It's C-H-O-Q-U-A-N-T. I think it's all the one shade that they're giving away. And it is like a signature Chanel red color. It's very, very, very bold. That's the little sample I have on my hand. You can see. Really is very bold. So right, we'll show you what it's like first and then I'll zoom in to my lips. So it really is small, but it's 2.5 mils, so there is definitely enough product to test out. And so that's it there. It's a little Chanel and it's like in a little sort of plastic semi-transparent bottle. You can almost see how much product is in it, and it has the lovely double C's on the top there. And the applicator, so just a little doe food applicator there as well. And yes, I'll show you my lips and we'll talk about the applicator in a minute, so hold on a second. By bringing you in. Now I feel that my lines aren't really sharp. You can see there. And I don't know, I don't think it's entirely the applicator's fault, but I think you would benefit with, because it's, I think it's because it's such a bold color, you would benefit with a lip liner, definitely to give you that sharper line. I put it on without blotting, so it is the full pigment. I think if you just wanted a stain, which is the way I would normally wear a color like that, you wouldn't maybe need the lip liner. You could just put it on and blot it, so the color is just almost there, and then it wouldn't really matter about the lines. I think it all depends on the foundation you're wearing at the minute and your skin. Foundation I'm wearing at the minute, it tends to exaggerate all the fine lines around my mouth. I do have older skin, and that's another problem I have to deal with as well. But so just to warn you, if you have older skin, definitely I would maybe just blot it on, or if you want to wear the full pigment, wear a lip liner. Because I mean the applicator is okay, but I don't think you could really get a sharp line with that. It feels, for a liquid, a matte liquid lip, it doesn't feel really dry. It doesn't feel creamy either. It's sort of middle of the road. I've definitely felt a lot drier. So it'll be interesting to see what way it wears. And I'll probably do a video review on it as well. But for now, it is really lovely. I would maybe, just for ordinary day wear, maybe blot it out so there's just end of a stain. But if you're definitely going to an event, I mean, this is absolutely gorgeous. It's just a really signature colour. It's absolutely beautiful. So that's it. I'm hoping it's helpful for somebody that lives near a Debenhams and can run out today and get it while stocks last. Because believe you me, they don't last very, very long. And if you're a Debenhams Beauty Club member, sign up to their Facebook, because they do these randomly. You can't even say it's every month. It's maybe sometimes a couple of times a month. And the only way to hear about it is through social media. And because they don't seem to email you either. So definitely go and pick it up.